What up? There's like loose hair. I just got a haircut. Shout out Jasmine. You're the best. But it's just fucking... It's just loose hairs falling on my face. Can we play music someday? Okay. That was an answer to your question one way. Yeah, maybe. Why not? If we happen to be in a music store and you go, hey, I play guitar, and I'll be like, let me hop on drums. Yeah, we could jam for a little bit. Let's jam. Can I get a shout out? What up, Anxiety03? What's up, guys? Grace Williams says, I just cut my hair really short for the first time. Congratulations. Trying new stuff out. It's first time doing it. Proud of you. What else is up? How you guys doing? We left a little length on top. Sure, we did. Why not? But I had to get the sides off my ears. Cleaned up. Cleaned up. What up? What up, Sunshine Gates? Don't be depressed. I'm sorry you're depressed today. I hope you work it out. You're good. All right, next one. Diplomatic immunity. Okay. You know what? Drake's got a good plan, and I think I want to start doing this. Yeah, I have an album, but I also have, like, way more songs apart from the album. So I want to do some stuff with it. He just put two songs out randomly. Fuck it. I want to do that. You guys down with that if I just start, like, throwing a couple songs out here and there? I want them to see the light of day, and there's just so many. I don't like doing albums that are more than like 10, 11 songs. It's just not my vibe, but if you're into it, shit, I'm into it. I'm going to do that. Whatever. It just sounds fun. Ugh. Mind me. I'm gonna make myself a little nighttime treat. Let's hang out. What up? You like my hair? Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I got these vegan wraps. They're really hard to like finish off when you're trying to get the papers to stick to each other, but there's like nothing in them, nothing bad in them. There's no tobacco, no GMOs, 100% organic hemp. It's crazy. Weed was not this healthy when I was when I was coming up, all right? You had to work for it if you wanted like a clean hit. Bong was like the only way to do it. But now they have these papers that are essentially like you're smoking air. I mean, it's still smoke. Don't get me wrong. Smoke is bad for you, but, you know, whatever. Don't smoke, kids. Hey, thanks a lot, Meg, if that's your real name. You calling the police? Call them. It's legal in California now. It's kind of crazy, right? Sales tax is fucking bonkers, though. We knew it was gonna be. You know? You can't have your cake and eat it, too. You gotta, a little give and take. I was 12 years old, and my next-door neighbor, best friend, my buddy, said, hey, you know, we got a friend of a friend who's going to smoke us out. You want to go? I said, yeah, absolutely. So we went to the park. It was around the corner from our house. It was a very, not very well-kept-up park. It was a little ghetto, I guess is the word you would use. So we went into this bubble by the slide. This guy had this pipe. Actually, no, it was a soda can. I apologize. He had a soda can, poked holes in it, made a carb, and then dropped a little weed, picked it up with his fingers, and I'll never forget this, looked me dead in my eyes and said, don't you ever waste weed. Never. Don't ever waste it. Pick it up with your fingers, put it back in the thing, eat it, whatever. Don't waste weed. It's a gift. I was like, okay, I respect that. Then we smoked. 5 minutes later, I was really, really high. And my dad, like 10 minutes later, shows up at the bubble to walk me back for dinner, walk me back home, says, Brenner Bub, dinner time. Walk, you know. And I jump out of the bubble. I'll see you guys tomorrow, you know. And then walk back to the house with my dad and just had a really nice walk. Had a nice conversation. I don't think he was the wiser to my situation. So, yeah. Yeah, that was pretty much it. And I went home and I had the best dinner of my life. It tasted so good. Yeah. Anyway, that's my experience. Yeah, I guess 12 is pretty young. But I think that, no, at that point, all my friends were, I mean, around the same age, 12, 13 years old, they were all doing it. They were all smoking it. And I thought, oh, that's interesting. So, yeah, I wanted to try it. I tried cigarettes at that point. And I figured one time couldn't hurt. And then I fell in love with me. My love is Mary Jane. No, that's a real story. Real talk. Real shit. Best part of the story was the dinner. I know. Oh, dinner. It's the best. Hmm? Do you chew on the stems? I used to. Yeah. Pretty odd days. I used to do that a lot. I was grinding a lot and rolling a lot of just everybody's stuff. Yeah. I remember I had a backpack that was just dedicated to that, and I would just travel everywhere. Parties, dinner party, it didn't matter. I was showing up with a tan backpack, and then people knew it was on. Do I have a favorite song, like, ever? Ooh, I don't know, that's really tough. Did you get a haircut? I did, about an hour ago. Thanks for noticing. Yeah, well, it is. It's, I kept the length pretty much on top, so I can at least work with something up here. But I needed some time, you know. It's gonna be a month or two before I get another haircut. So, how long have you gone without weed or drinking? Months. I think the last time I took time off, well, I just took 2 weeks off from drinking, but that's not fair because I was sick, so I wasn't drinking anyway. Maybe a couple years ago. Oh no, about a year and a half ago. I took a couple months off from drinking and about a month off from smoking. It was all I needed at that point. But it's nice. I think it's nice to take a break once in a while. You gotta listen to your body. When your body's like, give us a breather, man. You go, okay. Let's take a breather. You always smoke alone? For the most part, yeah. Not always, though. I used to hate smoking with people. Freaked me out. Terrible. Now I don't really care. But I think that came with age. I think just because as I get older, I really give less and less fucks about the stuff that doesn't matter. You know what I mean? Whoa, that was a crazy pop up there in the chat. How are my dogs? They're great. What am I listening to? This is Drake, babe. Oof. Pardon me. Hey, what up, Emily SB? Thanks for that. Can you job shadow me? I don't know how that would be possible. My job happens on stage. You couldn't shadow me on stage. Maybe you could. Maybe that'd be a cool idea. Each show, we bring out like one fan and they can like walk backstage as I do the walk around or whatever this new thing is going to be next tour. I don't really have a plan yet, but whatever the new thing is, you can kind of walk and then watch it from backstage and then watch when I come back and change clothes. We do some high fives. I'll jump back on and finish the set. That might be kind of cool. I don't know. That's actually kind of a cool idea. I don't hate that. It's kind of fun. What's your favorite song on Mania? Right now it's Stay Frosty, but or Church, but I think I'm still processing songs. It's all really good. That's why it's tough. I can only pick two right now, but off top, but I don't know. Hey, I love you too. Thanks, y'all. Alright, I should end this. So I can go hang with my pups, my wife. What up, Anne Marie? How are you? There's a new album coming out. I don't have any dates yet. Sorry. I just have the stuff I've written. Meow, back to you, Nullicat. Meow, meow, meow. I'm gonna graduate. Any quote suggestions? Oh, don't put that evil on me. Don't put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby. Jurek from Canada. Oh, this was a jam when this came out. This came out like 2013. I hate school so much. Hey, so did I. Absolutely loved it, but you know what? Got through it, and I'm better for it. You'll survive. You're good. They saying I'm back, and I need it now. Time with all this shit, I didn't believe in that. I fell off, ooh, I needed that. pick back up where I leave it at. Exaggerated things, and I got it like that. Cause I'm just smiling like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. Body like that. Oh, don't do it. Please don't do it. Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know. They know, yeah. Fuck them other guys. I even gave you a chance to decide. Now nah, something I know. They know, I know, I know.
Yeah.
You should rap on one of your songs. I think if I did, I don't think it would be the way you think rapping is. It would be like the way Third Eye Blind Stephen Jenkins rapped in his song. It would just be very fast but melodic. Because that's my thing. My steez is melody, so I don't really drift too far from that. I like yelling. Maybe I could yell rap something real quick. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll find a way. Chaos will find a way. Me, myself, and all my... Got it like that. You know, get your body like that. Even gotta say it, they know. They know, they know, they know. Alright, hey, I love y'all. Shout outs to Nala Cat. Thanks for the meow. I appreciate y'all. Thanks for just being awesome. And I hope to see you guys soon. Now that I'm well, healthy, and alive. Yeah, I'll see you guys soon. I appreciate you. Take it easy.